Hey guys, my name's Ethan Kirkley, and I'm one of the co-presidents this year of Heritage High School Choir, and I've been in choir with Mr. Carbone for about 7 years.
What's up guys, my name is Noah May. I've been in choir since the start of middle school, and I've had Mr. Carbone throughout, and it's been a wonderful experience.
Hey guys, I'm Adrienne Schumacher. I've also been in choir since 6th grade, and I've also had Mr. Carbone.
Hi, I'm Hannah Villanueva. I've been in choir for 6 years, and I've had Mr. Carbone for 3 of them.
Hi, I'm Lauren Snow. I've also been in choir since 6th grade for 7 years, and I've had Mr. Carbone for most of those years.
Hi, I'm Hayden Wigginson, and I've been in choir since I was in 6th grade. I have Mr. Carbone all throughout.
Hey guys, I'm Ashton Logue. I'm your other co-president. I've been in choir for 8 years, and I've had Mr. Carbone for 4 of those. They've been honestly amazing. We just really wanted to sit down and talk with you guys since we have this opportunity. We wanted to sit here and be real with y'all. We really want you guys to join our group, to join our family. We want you guys to be in choir.
Yeah guys, this group of people that you're going to get to meet is so welcoming and so nice, and no matter what you're involved in, everybody who comes to choir is accepted and loved on, and it's just a really great environment for anybody to spend their, to spend their elective period.
Yeah, we always step up, and that's our motto. Stepping up is basically being a leader in or out of choir, and doing what's right all the time, and especially rehearsals. Rehearsals is, you know, coming to class and working really hard, but it's almost always a great time, and even if it gets a little tedious, it's always worth it in the end.
Speaking of rehearsals, usually the music that we learn in rehearsals goes into concerts.
Yes.
And concerts are really fun and definitely new and unique here because we get to have like live orchestras, really cool things like that. Definitely one of my favorite was Disney concert, and I got to know Snow White, and that was really, really cool.
Yes, that concert was so much fun. I actually got to play Giselle from the movie Enchanted in that concert, and it was so much fun.
Yeah, I enjoyed it as well. I ended up playing Merida from Brave. Also, as far as our concerts go, we have a huge variety of different types that we do. We've done 80s, there was a 40s several years ago. There's even like a classical side, and a couple years ago we did a Broadway review, which is more the more theatrical and choreography heavy side of the showing, performing in choir. So really there's something for everyone.
My personal favorite is the coffee house. I really like whenever we bring in a live band. We just get to jam out with them instead of hearing music come over the speakers. It's really, really fun.
Yeah, guys, and another part of choir that's awesome is if you're really into performing and getting out there, Mr. Carbone gives us opportunities through fun songs to have choreography and dance. And so that is just another part of choir that is really fun that I've loved, I've enjoyed. And it gives you an opportunity to show all your talent and be interactive with the audience in your performance, rather than just sitting still in a formal, singing songs all the time. So that's awesome.
Yeah, and all the concerts are a really cool opportunity of being in choir. But there are also individual opportunities that you've had,
such as
Allstate and UIL Solo, which are both competitive. Events you can do to help your individual choir career.
Yeah, guys. And if you're that's not something that may appeal to you, like stepping out and doing it solo by yourself, just being a member of the choir is vital to who the choir is, and that's what makes it so special. Is those individuals who just come in and listen to their music and make music with us, and it's just a great time.
And don't be afraid to join choir if you're an athlete. Me personally, I've been a part of the varsity football team since I was a freshman. It's very possible to do, and I've had a blast doing it.
Guys, I'm a 4-year varsity soccer player, and I've been able to be a part of choir my whole high school, and it's been really awesome. It made me I'm a more well-rounded person. So yeah.
And I really think that speaks to the diversity of choir. We have so many different groups that all come together just to make beautiful music every day. And it's such an amazing thing to get to be able to meet other people from different groups and to spend time with them, even outside of school and things like that.
For sure, guys. And to be honest, choir, you're gonna need a fine arts period this freshman year, and so it's an easy day. And you don't have homework, you don't have to stress out about your class, your grades. You just get to come in, sit next to a bunch of people who are always nice to you, and make music and get that credit in a really easy way. So
yeah, and if you're at all interested, the audition isn't even that hard. You just have to talk to Mr. Carbone. It'll be a short audition. You don't have to prepare anything for it. And so if you want more information about that, just look on the slide.
Yeah, guys. So in the end, we just really
really want you to join our group and our family. Thank you so much for watching.
Yes,
we really
so
appreciate
it. Never find another like me.